double Bollingers highlight opacity setting. I like to use the double Bollingers primarily on the highest time frame. The Bollingers now have the extra highlight color. It's very evident when we touch. Boom. Do we have a short opportunity? Yes. Are we in the golden ropes? Yes. Can we take an entry off of this? Yes. Do I want to take it off of 24 and take 24 ticks of range? Eh, maybe, maybe not. But remember, each one of these bars is worth 24 ticks. It seems like it's small, but it's not. These are big moves. Now, you catch one off of a Bollinger off the top, which again, you have to wait a long time for these, which is why, again, I don't say like, hey, you know, take this as a strategy. This is from 3 o'clock the prior day. It's 2 hours later. Okay. Do I want to wait 2 hours for that? No, I mean, I want to take five trades in that time period. But if this shows up, right, if you just happen to be sitting down at your desk and you get one of these, and I mean, you could wait around for this type of stuff. You can, okay. Like, oh, I really like the Bollinger, so I wanna do that. Okay, cool. Take a touch off of that. Boom. Remember, these are gonna be a few bars at a time. Usually 3 bars. This one only did 2. That's a really rare situation right there. We're usually gonna look for at least 3 bars off of, and I usually want off of a touch, I wanna target what? Middle, which is gonna be golden ropes. You'll see this over and over again. Touch of the Bollingers, back inside, up to golden rope. Off of the bands, boom, up, touch golden rope. Golden rope, touch, down, into a Bollinger band, touch. Now, I want to get long here usually, but if that breaks, you're talking about what's your risk. Remember, your risk is always the size of your range bar in our system. So how much is your risk off of one of these if it fails? Here is 24 ticks. Is that good for you? Is it bad for you? Again, I don't like to risk that much. I usually like to, like, max is 25. Like, an absolute max is 25. So 24 is pretty, it's cutting it pretty close for me, but is it doable? Yes.
Use of the super bands here. This is a special type of Bollinger, and we're lighting it up as we touch either side. When you are looking for an entry, you're going to see me use this a lot. It's going to be hard for me to show you case right here because it's so fast right now, but when it's a little bit slower, I'll show you this a little bit more, but I will. This actually might be a great example right here. I might toe in the water right here. As soon as this goes red, I'll go ahead and touch a short right here. So a quick tap back to a, like, here's a good example right here. Here is one way that I like to use the Bollinger bands on a kind of a darker background chart type of scenario. So if I'm entering in right here, but I want to, I'm like, yeah, I'm feeling good. This thing immediately whipped up. Great. We come back. I don't want to add here. We come up, and when this turns green, all right, boom, great
Delta
spot.
Cell building
great spot
on the
to
three.
Add to a position. Right, like that. You'll see that a lot. So one little tap into the Bollingers, or like, let's say that you miss an entry, you're like, oh man, I should have taken that one. It would be a great to go, you know, add it. You can chase it, quote unquote, chase it. Just make sure that you wait until you see a touch of the band. Real simple way to use it, okay?
Press the like button, share, subscribe, and comment below with your thoughts and what you've learned.
Watch this next video.